Hello everyone, in this tutorial I am going design another things and use more sheet metal parameters. Okay, for this I am going under start mechanical design generative sheet metal design, and I use parameter and accept thickness and radius as 2 millimeter, and I'm going to select XY plane and use a sketch, and I am going to make a rectangle it's okay, exit sketch and make a wall. Accept the direction, and I am going to make a wall on edge in this edge, and I am going to make a right limit minus 30 UCO. And made another wall on edge, and it is okay, and I am going to make a wall on edge on this and I am going to make it as 40, and the left I am going to use it as minus 30 UCO, and press OK, and I am going to use corner, and I am going to select the edge, zoom in, that edge, zoom in, that edge, and make a hole, and I am going to accept the positioning. I am going to use that point to that point as 15. Dimension it as 15, and I am going to use exit and OK. Now I am going to make a hole position. It is correct. OK. And OK. And I am going to make the last hole rectangular, and the first direction is that one, reverse, and I am going to make it as 30, preview, direction. I am selecting that direction and two, and I am going to increase as 60 preview. Must be 70 preview. Now it is okay. Now it is okay. Okay, it was all about this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.